Yo, what's good everybody? It's POS Project here, Christian the Gameplay, and today we're back with part 8 of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Now, we're doing the journalist mission in San Mateo, so let's get to it. I'm like halfway here already, so.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
Alright. We're just laying this shit here. Actually, I'm trying to get closer. This way I can.
We're coming up on the journalist's last known location. Let's track her down and find out what she knows about the missing people.
We gotta figure the cartel's around, looking for her too.
Landing perfect.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded, and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera, whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Anden, hermanos.
Nah, you niggas say fuck back so I can do all the goddamn heavy lifting. Wait, I want to take the journal. Oh, it has a binocular setting? Oh, I didn't even know that. Scan that. There's some, yeah, okay. Right there.
Tango number 3.
Fucks a lot of people.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take one person out at a time. Going Metal Gear Solid this bitch. Shit.
The drone is up.
Throw this up now.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower. Great. Mortars. That's 10 targets.
Fuck. I'm gonna slowly make our way. Hopefully the sniper don't see us. Oh, shit. That was almost bad. That would have been a scrub.
We got a Sicario. Sticking close to the sandbag emplacement. Damn, that sure got his attention.
Oh, my God. Fuck it.
us. Watch out.
No grenades, great.
Incoming mortar fire!
You freak.
It's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Give me a biscuit, boy.
They're coming right at us.
This is a commendation. Like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
I don't know how I lived. I lived too soon. Talk to her.
Aquí, aquí, ayúdenme, por favor. Gracias. Fucking hell, it's good to be free.
You the journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera. But I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit. To whom do I owe my rescue?
We're working with Pacatari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Los Desaparecidos is there.
Then let's go get it.
And I gotta shoot. Don't move! Watch what! Y'all see this shit? You see this shit? Come on! She ran right through the motherfucking grenade. Are you fucking kidding me? You gonna run right through this shit? The fuck is wrong with you? I gotta start all over. Oh my god. I'm just cut to what I'm doing with this shit.
heads up hostile presence.
Hola, camarada. Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. We need to get to Vera. Whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andale, hermanos.
Alive. We got company. I got a narco over here, over by the sandbag emplacement.
Got another tango.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Second target.
Hang back, they see you. We poked the hornet's nest.
A partir de la madre con puro pinche cañonazo. Háganlo ahora. Vámonos, cabrones.
Fuck, we got mortars incoming.
Frag out. Frag out. Me mierda, culeros.
They're coming this way. Sniper! You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Alright, so now I'm back to where we started, and let's see where this shit goes now. For you, and for you. I'm gonna talk to your bitch ass over here.
Gracias. Fucking hell, it's good to be free.
You the journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera, but I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit. To whom do I owe my rescue?
We're working with Pacatari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on those disappearances.
Car is fucked.
Then let's go get it.
Oh well. Wait. Actually, no.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got your vehicle, compa.
They're on alert.
Okay, what the fuck? Whatever.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Fucking rebels, I don't know where the fuck they took the shit up there.
Not just San Mateo, you know? People are being taken from all over Bolivia, not just by the cartel. Unidad is also involved. Some officers torture and murder innocents, and then send the evidence here to be destroyed.
Santa Blanca kills people all the time and leaves the bodies behind.
No one cares if a sicario from a rival cartel dies. They kill a policeman? That's just the war on drugs. But the missing people? Los desaparecidos? That includes every priest or journalist who said a bad word against the cartel. Every student, bus driver, laundry woman, anyone they think might be against them. That's not just the drug war.
That's a story.
Damn right it is. It has to be. If Bolivians knew a tenth of the murders that the cartel and Unidad have committed, there would be rioting in the streets. The rebels would have people flooding their ranks. The hideout is just ahead.
Good. Show us that intel on the people disappearing in San Mateo. We need to put a stop to it.
Hola.
It's not hard to guess that los desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes in some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like the fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel is.
Alright.
My story. There are dozens of families, hundreds, who need answers to what happened to their loved ones.
When we get answers, you'll be the one to spread the word. Adios, and gracias.
I'm going to wait here for Pacatari. You should find that truck.
Nomad, I've gone through those files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
There anything on El Pozolero? We've got a description of the truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule.
Like this truck just roams the countryside, and anybody put in the back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it.
According to our intel, there's a cartel death truck that collects corpses across San Mateo and delivers them to someone called El Pozolero. Intercept the truck and force the driver to give up El Pozolero's location.
This is how you stop a trip with a helicopter.
Eyes on the truck. We need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loaded back full of goddamn bodies.
Fire. Okay, yeah, it's not gonna work. Give me a switch. Where is this? Out the car. Get out. Get out of the car. Thank you.
Clear over here.
Give me your car, sir. You got the way. Let's try to get up there.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Engage target.
That LT is getting away.
No! I just arrived!
Perry, Toto, South
I'm
Rafael.
Armed! I'm armed!
You El Pozolero?
For serious? Fuck no, I'm not that Diablo. I just drive the truck, way, nada más.
Tell me his name and where to find him.
His name's Raul something. Raul Morillo. You sure you want me to tell you where he is?
Motherfucker, tell me where El Pozolero is. I ran out of patience 2 days ago.
All right, I'll tell you where he is. Pero, you should never found out.
Bowman, Nomad. The driver gave us El Pozolero's real name, Raul Murillo. He also gave up Pozolero's location.
Outstanding. I'll run Murillo's name and send you whatever background I can find.
This one's weird, Bowman. These cartel goons are staying away from El Pozolero like he's got the plague.
That might be why there's such little chatter about him. Be careful. There's a lot of unknowns here. Just make sure he's alive. Otherwise, we'll never get confirmation on these missing people.
Yeah,
she's got a file transfer from Bowman. Looks like
oh,
she was
shit.
Able.
Hold on.
When I was a kid, we used to live over the train tracks. Every time a train went past, I would run into my mother's bed, and she'd assure me there was no such thing as monsters. She was such a liar. El Pozolero, also known as the Stewmaker. Sometimes the cartel needs a dead body to completely disappear without a trace. In such cases, they ship the cadavers off to San Mateo. The first thing El Pozolero does is place the bodies inside a barrel, which he fills with caustic soda, sodium hydroxide, then covers the drums, stirring occasionally. After 24 hours, there's nothing left but a thick sludge, a stew. He pours this into a pit. Any leftover teeth or bone fragments, he smashes into dust. Last year, more than 300 people disappeared in San Mateo. Their families have no idea if their loved ones are alive or dead. They can't have proper burials. They can't have closure. The only one who knows what truly happened to these people is El Pozolero, the monster who melted them.
Oh, shit. El Pozolero is a fucking badass, Loki. Who the fuck? Oh, shit.
We'll dig up some background on El Pozolero. I don't like this.
We've got a look.
We got no idea what we're walking into.
I'm getting, like, tense, you know? Kind of, like, a little nervous. Like Bowman said, there are a lot of variables in play.
There aren't a lot of variables. We just don't know what they are, so we're taking everything into account. We need a covert way in. I want to see El Pozolero before he sees us.
Alright, this is gonna be a long-ass mission. He wants to do it all fucking stealthy and shit. Like, niggas ain't got time for this shit, bruh. Come on now. Get your shit straight. Do some bullshit. I'ma cut to make it, babe. Can I flash it? I'll just cut to it right there. Alright, now we are nearby. Like all these lights.
Alarm over here.
Fuck.
Drone is airborne.
Shit.
We got a mounted weapon.
Fuck, there's gotta be a shit ton of people over here, isn't there?
Got another tango. And baby makes three.
Fuck.
I've got eyes on the captain.
This is going to be some bullshit here. Grade A bullshit. Can I get around this? I can, I believe. Haha. We're in. Alright. First thing we're going to do is take these guys to an alarm. That shit out. How far is it then? Surprised I actually got him. Almost pulled the trigger.
We got a Sicario around the parking area. Okay, we're cool. We're good.
I got a third.
I don't fucking like lights in this game. So, I mainly take out lights. So, just because being in the shadows and shit, it makes sneaking around a lot easier. It is basically like a habit I picked up playing other games like this. So. Yeah, if you have a question why I'm shooting all these goddamn lights, that's why. Alright, I got it. There should be no alarms, right? Right? Plus, sometimes it makes it a lot harder to detect bodies, so, just so you know. Especially these motherfuckers right here. Oh my god. You'd be surprised how many, how, How bad a light can fuck up a whole run.
You guys know that?
Christ, the fuck is it? Death, man. Fucking death.
Stop being a pussy. There has to be a generator around here somewhere. Something explosive.
Hey, sniper on the roof. I got a third target. I got eyes on the sniper.
Midas, get your ass back.
They got alarms rigged up.
Yeah, I knew it.
He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
I got a narco over
here. Target carrying. Point him out.
Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
They're just camped out back here. Fuck. Or at least most of them are in that back area. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Take that out so the fucking helicopter doesn't come.
There's a Sicario over here. Over by the parking area. Rattled somebody's cage.
And there's the fucking... There's that.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Stay the fuck down. Oh, he's done with that shit. So all that, I don't care. Damn, there's a lot of people. Look how many people there is. Got him. Oh shit. Instantly noticed me.
Another chopper out there somewhere, right? Ready? Open fire.
Tango down. Going on.
Hey, generator? That's the fucking generator, isn't it? It is. I'm gonna have grenades. I got mines and division orders. Diversion orders. Turn all this shit off. Where the fuck did you even go down? Is the question of the day. For y'all ass, cause you shouldn't have went the fuck down. Let me get this. I think this is what is an accessory.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
What's the case?
Awesome. I can put
PSU.
This.
Level 13, fuck with me.
guys in El Pozolero. Remember, we need them alive. Manos arriba, let me see those hands.
Hola, señores. You're taller than the usual delivery people.
He looks like he belongs on fucking Breaking Bad. So that's why there's a car over here. An SUV, I thought. I can't put this nigga in the trunk. No? That's retarded.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Get out of here! Oh fuck, maybe not. Oh shit! Oh fuck! No! No, 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 no! I fucked up. I don't know where I'm going. It's dark. Oh shit. Okay. So go back around. Dark as fuck. Really fucking see you in the shadow.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have me also.
You're a bear. Like a teddy bear. Here comes more of them.
I'm finna get ghosts. Fuck all this shit.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Let's get back to business.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have me also.
You're a bear. Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but the people will think I'm cheating on me. In media Flores, one gave me a jirafa suit, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is. Not the...
Is this...
Man, what the fuck did you come from? And what the fuck is wrong with this nigga? He did some like Negan freaky deaky type shit. Like, what the fuck? Nigga! He got some issues, bro. Oh shit. He really got some issues. I like him when he hears the rest of this shit though. This shit seems it's fucking interesting.
Is this guy for real or is he fucking with us? I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
Do all Americans curse as much as you do? I'm supposed to wash away an American this week, but he hasn't arrived yet. Not that it would matter to me if he cursed much or not. I just do my job. I don't judge other people.
Wash away an American? You mean put this American in a barrel and cover him with lye?
Claro que sí. Some of the other men with guns, they call me El Pozolero, the stew maker. But I don't make stew. I don't even eat stew.
You just dissolve bodies in barrels of lye. Great.
I bury them too. Sometimes. Why you look at me like that? It's not like I killed these people. Pepito would never let me do that.
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's not part of my job, of course. Are you sure we can go back for Pepito?
I'm sure. Don't worry. We'll let him know there weren't any giraffes or any other animals.
Gracias. No doubt he'll still pout about being left behind, but if you say it can be helped, then I suppose it can be helped.
What in the actual fuck is wrong with him? Oh my god, just... He needs help. Seek professional help. Fucking bike. Give me this man. He needs professional help. He really does. He needs to seek professional help.
Inigo Morales, district court judge.
Like, professional help. Somebody get him some help, please.
Rodriguez, student activist. Kidnapped by a gang of armed men outside a local bar. Never seen again. Mirabel Castro, school teacher. Last seen at an UNIDAD checkpoint in Santa Cruz.
I remember her. She had beautiful skin, like an angel.
There's a thousand more like them in this stack, you son of a bitch, and that's just this year. Every one of them had a family. people out of their minds with grief because their loved ones are gone.
But they were dead. What else could I do?
Midas thinks he's got the mind of a child. Probably has no idea what you're talking about.
Well, he better have a fucking photographic memory. I want the names of every single person you put in one of those drums. I don't care how long it takes. Do you understand me?
Yes. Okay. Then you will take me back, ¿verdad? I must get back to work.
What the fuck? What is wrong with this nigga? Like...
I can handle stupid and I can handle grim. But I sure don't like seeing them in one package.
He's not exactly stupid. He's emotionally underdeveloped. He didn't learn the proper way to react to the dead. Like his brain broke?
He's disassociating.
Exactly. I, for one, am not gonna let my kids burn ants anymore.
El Mudo was going to try to kill me, just as I was going to kill him. Black is for vengeance. White is for safety. Gold is for success. Ahora, I ask you, how can any saint grant contradictory prayers from two different men? It has been my experience that gods always side with the man who has the most money, the most men, and the most power. I had lost the one man I could always trust, mi hermano. How many men would be more loyal to him than to me? How much power would he take? Would that be enough for him to take me out? I would always have an advantage, though. I grew up with the man. I knew how his mind worked. I knew his next move before he did. I just had to be patient.
Okay. All right. Well, that's San Mateo. And the next one, where is it at? I think. Yeah. I do Flora de Oro next, since it's security. And we're almost done with security. So. Yeah. But that's the end of this video. Make sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. Share the video with your friends. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitch. It's now, instead of D's Nuts, D's underscore Nuts 5000, it's POS Prodigy, all one word, lowercase, 500. Link is in the description below. And as always, folks.